Yeah, we should start. Hello. Oh.
Don't. No, come on, man. I didn't steal your star.
Yeah, fair enough.
Yeah.
We'll make this just a good old fashioned race.
Yeah.
I don't know if me mashing helps or not. All I know is I got 16 coins. Now he can't steal the star.
Good.
I think that's like a permanent boot.
Yeah. Boot only comes out at night.
Well. It's night time.
What a horrible night for a curse.
Yes. What a horrible night. Oh, you don't have that.
We're just gonna steal some coins. The fucking beach. God, I actually miss this style of Mario Kart.
I found what the L button does.
What? What? Man, let's see now. Where's the star? All right, so I want to go. All right, so I want to go.
Yeah, I want to go all the way around.
Boo!
Oh, disappointing.
Time to spam!
Mario, no!
You're
back!
I'm gonna steal his star now.
No, I'm gonna steal the star.
I'm gonna steal his star.
I'm gonna steal the star before you steal the star.
No, I'm gonna steal the star.
This is a steal star race.
Yep. Wait! Wait, Marge, look at that!
Luck be a lady and luck be a bitch.
Yep.
Stupid bitch. No, she'd be a stupid bitch if she just spontaneously rolled a 10 and got the star.
Like,
that would have been sucky.
Yes, it would have.
What would also be sucky?
What?
If you rolled a 1.
I ain't gonna roll a 1.
I've already said it. See how far you make a fly, I will fly. Whoever flies farthest wins. A, B, repeatedly, why not? Press it simultaneously to one in the mecha gang.
Wait, oh, so we gotta press A and B repeatedly.
Not alternating, simultaneous. Yeah, it's weird. This is where traditional mashing skills come in, as opposed to my double fingered approach.
Alright.
Unless I can, like, spontaneously double finger it. Go, Yoshi, go! You've never mashed faster! You've never mashed faster!
Oh, fuck.
Turbo controller, go! Ow, my thumb. Yeah.
Come on, Gary, get in the race!
I have the true green.
Fuck!
Ah. Hey, world record. Oh, new record. Oh. Mario! Mario!
The computer's cheating.
I always cheat. Except when they spontaneously don't. And then we get really confused.
Yep.
Ah, lost my turns!
Oh, wow!
I'm in first. You're in second. Mario's in third. Peach is in dead. Who shall become victorious? Let's see our prediction. From our very own Koopa Troopa. He believes Mario will be the winner. Therefore, we should fuck over Mario.
Please.
An important announcement. I just skipped some stuff.
Oh,
dual mini game.
Like, dual
mini game. Oh, just skip more stuff because we keep hitting at the same time.
Damn it.
We are so well coordinated.
Yep.
Well, I guess we'll find out.
Last 5 turns, boys and girls. Don't do it.
I won't. Not okay. I didn't open it like you wanted. 20 coins. I want to win that. I want to take the coin star from you. Except now I'm going to probably lose. Because it's hot potato time.
Hot bomb on.
Pass, throw, catch. Pass, throw, catch. Pass, throw, catch. If you don't press B at the right moment, you'll drop it. If you catch it, you can pass it off right away. So this is Marvel.
Alright. Mario, you son of a bitch!
No, I'm a son of a bitch, because I just keep holding it. That was slow.
Yeah.
Let's see. See if you predicted Mario will win. And now Mario is winning games.
I still have enough money. I still have enough money to get the star, though.
Yeah. Your turn. Don't screw it up. Give me the raucous laughter, but no.
Yes, give me the star. Yeah. Oh yeah, first place!
I dare you. Alright, now it's up. I am no longer upset.
I'm very upset!
Well, let's see what Mario does. Also, it's daytime. Night turn today, that means that no one can steal shit.
Yep.
Mario rolled a 10. That means he robbed the bank.
Fucking Bonnie and Clyde style.
Now it's just time for Peach to land on human space, and then the whole game's here. Damn it, Peach!
Damn. 4-player deep sea salvage. Oh, shell shocked. What does this do?
Technodrome, the final shell shot. Oh, this is a tank. Move, straight shot, lob shot, fix aim.
Wait, fix aim?
Wait. Wait.
Wait. Wait. Fuck!
Wow. That was kind of rude. I love how emotionless I am. It's like they really just cut off my head and stuck it on top of a Koopa Shell tank.
Yep. Last 4 turns.
Last 4 turns. Go! I am so fast!
Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast!
You'll be moving so fast, Mother Nature will be like, slow down.
You should be like, fun, you'll be like, fuck you, and give your face of your energy legs!
Forward. Quoting the old memes.
Back when memes meant something.
Back in the days of all your face have belonged to us.
Cause like...
How are you, gentlemen? All your days are belong to us. You are on the way to destruction. What do you say? You
someone set us up the bomb.
Yes. But Mario, you glorious bastard. Thank you.
But I actually heard that game was actually pretty decent.
I mean, it's a rail shooter. I mean, it's a 2D shooter.
Yep.
Mario just really likes charity.
What is he getting at?
This looks going to the circus. Now, I actually saw someone playing that last night, and my god, was the final boss just bullshit. So this is going to be hard and bullshit. As in, he killed it 3 times in a row and still lost. That's a different level.
Yeah! Oh. Alright, so we just collect. Dive, dive, dive! What?
Sure, Peach is on hard.
I'm fairly certain I put it on hard.
She got 4 coins.
Yep.